Hi, I'm Courtney Cox, and I'm going to show you why my movie needs to be made in Montana. This show, reality documentary, with me and my family and friends traveling the state of Montana, spotlighting and highlighting the small towns and the rural life of Montana. The reason for this to be made in Montana is it's made in Montana by Montana for Montana. This is what we do, and this is how we enjoy our state. In our movies, you will become part of our family, traveling, vacationing, seeing the different sights and the scenery of Montana, covering it from east to west and north to south. Through this process, we're going to cover searching for cars, finding cars, building various cars, and demolition derby from start to finish, eventually winding up at the state championship. Come on, hit me! I'll show you a hit! As we travel the state of Montana derby, and we want to interview derbyers from across the state, knowing what is the dirt and who are the ones to beat. With this event, we will be hosting the state championship in Montana for Demolition Derby, which will invite as many as 120 cars from one side of the state to the other. Is that the best you got? An old machinist once told me that we are the modern day gladiators. Nine out of 10 of my cars are in one type of championship or another, whether it's best of paint, best of show, or the winning car. Contrary to most beliefs, the demolition derby process is part of the green environment, as all of our cars do get recycled. We are taking cars that would have normally been just rotting away in fields, running a process with them for the crowd's expectations and entertainment, and then we recycle them.
Champions.
with this, we can have Montana as the main advertiser on this, promoting outdoorsmen, activities, and the recreation of Montana. Be a part of our team. Win with us. I'm living the dream, and you can come too.